Joker for me was the one, and it makes me look at what I mean. I already people know this. Greatly respected Mark Hamill for what he did because he is the Joker to me. But I watch him and I see how effortless it just flows out of him. I'm like, man, that's just not fair. It's really not fair because every session, if I could complete a 4-hour session, which typically I could not, I was covered in sweat and just I was exhausted. And typically, Amanda Wyatt, who is our booth director, would be like, I'm going to go ahead and call it because we're starting to get diminishing returns. I'm like, yeah. Because it's just such a... It's the manicness, and you start... The way that Mark never makes it sound like he's falling into a rhythm, but that he's always chaotic, to me is far cooler than what he does as a vocal quality, and that's infinitely cool. But that's the one where I got the gig and I turned it down twice because I was petrified. And it finally was the president.
A lot of fear issues.
A lot of fear, especially with that. That helped me get over it, though. It really did.